This is a film more than 2 years in the making. It's the story of young Africans who want something better. Young Africans who feel failed by the politics and leadership of their country.
Pour le moment, nous sommes en train d'exiger notre droit, le respect des principes. Kabila doit dégager. Les médiocres doivent partir. Kabila doit partir.
These young men and women want a brighter future and a say in that future.
Faut que mon pays change. Faut vraiment que mon pays change.
They accept jail and torture as part of their struggle. Even death, they say, will not stop their voice being heard.
Ça peut arriver quand tirer sur nous. Est-ce qu'on va laisser la lutte? Non.